Be careful not to do your acts of righteousness before men to be seen by them. If you do, you'll have no reward from your Father in heaven. The giving to the needy, the praying in secret. Am I violating Jesus' rules, words here? I mean, I want to be seen, but I want to be seen not for me, I want to be seen for them. If that makes any sense.